zoom out. This is Aaron of Pelt with pink hair.
How's it going?
What's your name?
Jones.
That's Jones.
Of Release.
Of Release. And that's Melissa of...
The Pit.
The Pit. Here's Joey.
You know, like this?
Sup?
Yeah, just doesn't do
this is for Max. I'm going to mail it to him.
Okay.
This is for Max?
This is for Max.
Oh, shit.
He was here 2 weeks after you guys were here, and I gave him the tape you gave him.
Wow.
Yeah.
Max is the man.
Yeah.
Yo, he gets the sickest sounds I ever heard on guitar, man.
Whoops.
Sick, man. And he's a crazy vocalist. You know, my buddy. So!
Are you guys, are tuned in D, aren't you?
Yeah,
huh? You guys are tuned in D?
Yeah.
Like, drop D or just all the
No, a whole guitar.
It's cool.
Tune down one step.
Yeah, the drums can lay back too.
Whole guitar, tune down one step. That's all you need. Gives you the extra.
I'm in B, so.
Gives you the extra hump.
How was it touring the typo? I mean, how was it touring with them and stuff?
Oh, touring with them?
Yeah.
Oh, that was cool. Good guys, we've been our friends a long time.
They're here. And then, what is the date on that?
December
4th. Introduce everybody for us.
All right, we got Brian, my tech. Most important guy in the whole room right now. Billy, drum tech, stage manager. Got Sal, the main motherfucker behind the skins. And yeah, believe it or not, he plays guitar good. Listen, check it out. That's them jamming out. We got someone coming in the door.
Let's see who it is.
Who is it?
It's Dustin.
Oh, look.
It's the main man, Dustin.
Hey, y'all, this is my personal friend of mine, Brent Jones.
Alright, man.
Guys, I'm Life Of Agony.
There you go, nice to meet you. Who else do we got here?
This is Melissa. Okay. She's from a radio station.
I interviewed you last time you were here.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. I wasn't really talkative because I...
It was on the typo?
Yeah.
Typo talk. Yeah, that was freaking good tour, dude. That did well for us, you know?
Did it really?
How was Columbus last time we had? I don't remember.
It was good.
Where did we play? What was the
Park
place?
Avenue?
Park Avenue. Sepultura played there after us, or here?
No, they play here, but Sepultura's played there before too, with Obituary. I tried to get an interview or him saying something to you, but his little kid Zion was sleeping, so.
Zion.
Hi Zion.
I should say something to Zion.
Hello, Gloria and Zion.
Hello, guys.
Are you guys? You guys going out with Pantera too, aren't you?
Where'd you hear that from? Oh, really? Nah. Yeah, there's a possibility, a strong possibility. There's talk about it, so if that happens, I'll really, like, flip out every night, man, so.
Look out.
I didn't get to see him on this tour yet, so. What?
I said look out.
Look out.
Look out.
You gotta come back here.
Oh, we will.
You have to come back here.
This place is nice, man.
I remember you talking about it. You said you heard about it.
When did this happen? That's what I want to ask. What was this all about?
That's Ohio Center. It's a big like convention center downtown.
Is this thing on?
Yes.
I'm an all time.
Yeah. I'm just wasting tape.
Okay, that's good.
And they
idea.
Knocked out the crowd. Knocked out 26 rows.
That's great. They got a little picture here. If you can zoom in on that. Did they have like a bigger thing about it?
Yeah, it was on the news all the time.
Encore was dumped when Reznor's dog died.
He destroyed like two keyboards, I guess, and like walked off stage.
Oh wow, he's wearing a friggin' Jenna Torture shirt. Jen's one of my best friends, man.
Okay. Here's what we're doing.
What?
We got you saying hi to Max.
Right.
We want Max to say hi to someone else. We want a chain to build. Of like musicians, we want a big chain.
Well, I want to say hi to Kirk Hammett because it's his birthday today.
Oh, is it really?
I called him up, but friggin' he wasn't home. God, this is pretty cool though. Where? How far is this from where we are right now?
Not far at all.
Yeah. How big is this place? Is it like huge?
Oh, 8,000.
8,000. Wow, that's great. I heard they're fucking awesome live.
Oh, they are. They are.
Nine Inch Nails.
It was kind of a bummer that they cut it short, but they played a lot of good stuff. And
you guys want something to drink?
Well, right? Dog died.
Let's see what we got here.
That's why.
His dog died.
His dog died, so they canceled the show in Ohio.
Because
it's that it, here, at that show here.
He had his dog with him on the road.
His dog here.
He was with his dog.
Yeah, his dog jumped off a railroad track.
Because he's a psychopath, man.
He is.
Nah, he's a cool guy, though, man. I heard he's cool. He's a little quiet. He's mysterious, but that's cool. That's like Keith. He's a little mysterious and quiet.
All I can say is at the end of the show, they were beating the crap out of their equipment all the time.
Yeah.
And at the end of the show, there were pieces of keyboard
on
the keys all over the stage.
I guess when you're that big, you can afford to do that. You ever see the Nothing Else Matters video?
Yes.
I don't want to do it, though.
Here, do it this way.
I'll go like this. That's cool, though. It's nice. We got a, you know, nice welcoming and spread here. You know, we got some chicken and turkey, some chips and dip, donuts and stuff, yeah, salt and pepper.
Personally. Yeah, salt and pepper.
How long have you been playing for?
Me, personally? About, I'd say about 7 years seriously, but I've been playing for about 11. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
7 years as far as playing in bands and stuff and trying to get something happening. But, you know, when you're younger, you learn, like, Iron Maiden song and Ozzy Osbourne song. Metallica song when you're young.
Oh, yeah.
I consider that playing, you know what I'm
then
saying?
Then Kirk's, like, a real big influence.
Gotta start somewhere.
Oh, yeah, he's in your liner notes. Kirk is.
Yeah, he's my biggest influence. Yeah.
Kirk's well, say hello to Kirk if I ever get to meet him again.
So. Oh, of course. My buddy, man. Sure, I'll get down on one knee for that guy, man. I will. I give him all the respect.
Yeah, there's a lot of
tons of respect. Good, I got all these tapes from you. That's great, Sean.
That's great. Just remember, Cyclone's on there. So.
What?
The Cyclone.
Cyclone's on
and
there.
Raptor. Wait until you see
you
Raptor.
Got footage from the front seat of the Cyclone on that tape.
Oh no, Dustin's gonna get.
I want. I always wanted to learn.
Alan's teaching me Dustin.
I always wanted to learn this.
Great.
Well, we tuned to D.
Okay.
Okay.
Drop or anything? Is this natural?
No, it's all the way down.
Okay.
All one step down.
All the strings, one step down.
The E. Is it on the E and A?
Huh?
Is it on the E and A or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, it's on the D and the G now.
Okay. Okay. Because you tuned it down.
Right.
Uh-oh.
I'm just warning.
Someone
theory,
went to the bathroom.
I like all my music. Theory.
Should get that man on tape.
Make
too.
It simple.
Dimebag, appreciate that. Funny man. Dimebag, hysterical man. Every time I hung out with him, he often made me die laughing. Die laughing.
You want to tape this?
Kirk from Crowbar also. Yeah, I talk to Kirk all the time. From Crowbar, he's a cool guy. Yeah, I'll take
them. Well, it's already recording.
Just six and seven,
that's a
right.
Zoom. All right, there.
I see.
With the natural E and A strings.
Is it? Is there a little record up in the corner?
Sure, it is.
Right.
Alan teaching the madman.
How
to play friggin'.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, no, here he goes. He's going down.
I gotta think of how good.
Hey, Joey slide. Is taping, by the way.
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah.
Al, come on, man. Show him right, man. Become the guitar teacher that you are.
Right here.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
See that? Bro, let me see that again.
Open.
Oh, snap.
They're going to be here with dancing?
Open on the
no,
ear.
No, they're taking a break off
that's
the dancing.
That's how
on the coming okay. Here.
All right, I did it right
on
there.
On what the, what's
up?
Alan's first base lesson. Or give him a lesson. Okay. Next is vocal lessons.
Come on, you can do it, bro. Come on, I got faith in you, man. Ready?
Okay.
Come on, let's get some tight action on those fingers. Almost, that was freaking close.
Open. Boo, boo, boo.
Okay. So,
you guys by
the second time
just
it's just on the.
Yeah.
Hey there, okay.
Yeah! Close!
Well, that alone.
It's cut, you're getting there.
See, this is.
Almost got it, man.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Right. There's one thing I know to play is a clutch song.
Really? Wow. Look at those fancy fingers.
Cool, man. Thanks a lot.
Cool, man. Let's see what's going on at this table over here. Holy shit.
Keep looking at lyrics. Make an auto.
Oh, snap. And my rig. Billy, the artist that you are.
Pedals on bus.
Yeah, you know what that looks like, man.
But it's like more like root.
It's just a beat behind.
This little pedal.
Then it goes, what the hell are you drawing, man?
Yeah, you know what that looks like, man?
What? Just a chord going nowhere.
What does this look like? What does this look like?
Otto.
Peter Steele. Is this there,
though? Gene Simmons.
No, actually, it looks like, yeah. I was going to say somebody else, but I'm not going to say who it is.
Going to the other way.
Nah, it don't look like him either.
Come on.
Yeah, well, you know the
looks like Otto.
You
know it's like you, man.
What's up? Make a cord going into Otto's pants.
Okay.
Yeah! What about Troy?
I'll send him that too, man.
Dude, that's horrible. Keith on the guitar now.
Oh, God.
Look out. Really,
oh, here he is. This is a, he's a madman on the guitar, man. Keith's a madman.
What?
The chair is like.
In the way?
Check him out. Ready? Al, chill. Listen to Keith. Yeah!
Yeah, you want me to play for you?
Keith, you writing a song, Keith, for real? Yeah, he's writing it.
The making?
He's trying to work the melody
out. Hey, we do like a Metallica thing in the studio.
Oh, for the one you made?
A year and a half. Yeah, Metallica. 94 Suck Tour.
What's that?
Wait.
Yo, check it out. If you, like, put your eye, like...
Oh, like 3D sort of?
You can make your eyeball go crossed if you go like this. Juice, water...
Does it still say record up
there? Yeah, a little bucket over there.
But he's still my grave.
Yeah, everything's recorded.
Show Sal's tats.
What does he want?
Your tattoos.
Gavin!
Oh, yeah. Sal's tats are fat.
Whoa.
Sal, man, let me see that flower.
Stop sweating.
I just want to see it. Oh, that's fat, man. That's a fat tat.
What was your guys' favorite video to film?
Through and Through was fun, man. Because it was like everyone went nuts.
Security here.
I love catching people like that on film. They don't know what to do and shit. They make a quick face and shit. Watch. Ready?
Tonight, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
It's great, man. It's great. It's great. Watch, watch.
I was like, what the hell?
Making Sal's new drum set.
Unnecessary flush.
Oh, you know what?
What?
The ball's clogged!
He's plunging it.
He's got water.
Water hit me in the hand. That means I got the cooties, man. I got the fucking cooties now. Yo, man, I got the fucking...
You thought I got helmet cooties now.
Newport soap.
Oh, shit. Helmet cooties is the worst. Ass prom. Oh, shit. Oh, this is off sick. This is fucking off bowl, man. Yo, was that piss in there, like?
It looks like it's yellow.
Oh, no!
Oh! There was piss in it, too.
Holy funk! There's all funk all over this bathroom.
Alright, everybody, watch out.
Yo, we can make more coffee. What's out. Wow.
Yeah, but there's no thing for the machine.
I'll go figure out how to...
Right here, kid.
No.
It doesn't fit in
the
plastic thing.
The piece. I'm
gonna
go get
near it. Hell yeah. Microwave my own.
You gotta hear it though. You gotta be really close.
Okay, I'll get a zoom in.
I gotta cover it though, so don't make a mess. No, no.
So, here, let me move that bag. Thanks for letting us up here, man, by the way.
No problem. Check it out.
Explain. It's gonna be on America's Funniest Videos.
What happens is... This baby, inside there's a lot of cartilage and like fat and shit like that. What happens is the fucking microwave fucking rays get in there and pop it.
Is there light?
Listen, it's really close. It's more of a noise than anything. Let's see, it's gonna take some time.
Where did you learn this?
Like. Something happens to the bone or something.
There it is.
Here it goes. Let's all get ready. You're gonna hear a big one soon.
Joey, keep in mind that lady brought that thing here.
What are you doing? You ruining something?
Oh, shit! What happened, man?
You huge dog on the floor, kid.
You didn't put nothing metallic in there, did you?
No.
couple soda cans.
Chicken.
No, it's not. The light's still on it. The electricity didn't go.
Yo, what's going on in here?
Somebody turn the light off, man.
No, the light switches are on.
The power went.
Well, the thing on here is still on. The time on this.
On what?
On the microwave.
Nah, the power on the coffee maker's on. Oh, man. What a fun. The lights are going out. Right when we were going from bacon chicken. Man.
Well, that thing's still on.
Yo, how come, like, what's going on, man? Yo! Put the power on!
Power! Are they out of power in the other room?
I don't know, man.
Oh, God. Chicken's
getting awful
up. I ain't getting no awful up anymore. It's off.
It was fun while it lasted.
It was fun.
Did you just put cellophane over it?
Yeah. That doesn't make it pop. I just don't want it to.
Well, explain, because we ain't gonna see it now. Oh, shit.
There it goes.
Shut that thing off.
Yeah, you better shut it off.
Blown up, man.
Well, if something's gonna explode, I'm getting off like away, man.
Just blew the breaker or something. They just blew it.
Enjoy blowing the breaker.
Yeah, I didn't blow nothing, man. It's a piece of chicken. How could a piece of chicken blow the breaker?
Something flipped
it. I even have cellophane over it so it don't make a mess when it explodes.
How you doing?
What do you need?
Oh, you missed the big
I heard
pop!
It, I heard it.
You missed the big pop, man.
What was that big blackout we had, Mary? This is Mary, by the way.
You're trying to make coffee, right?
Huh?
I'm not.
No, we wanted to.
Because when we tried to make coffee, the lights came down.
Oh, says, hey.
Does that happen on the stage? Ooh, when you make coffee, does the stage tower go down?
No.
Yo, look, it's so hot that the knife...
The knife is bending, man.
Hot. Good shit. Except this part has cellophane all over.
So you'll remember me as the bad guy?
No, yeah. Not really. You're not the bad guy.
Okay.
If I ever catch that one, you know I was talking about.
Well, if you see me, you say, you're Sean Flaherty, and I say, yes, don't kill me.
I'll go, you're not the Sean Flaherty I'm looking for. Yeah, that's a popular name. It's a popular Irish name. Sean Flaherty.
We're playing here with
Flaherty's, you know? Flaherty's is
Irish.
It's like the Irish mob and shit.
Heat up, look. Heat up.
That's exactly what I did. I didn't do anything wrong. Exactly right.
So goofy.
What's going on here?
I'm fixing coffee. That's the way I could figure
that's
out.
That's the way to do it?
Oh, okay. They don't have any parts that fit, so instead.
You know what? Maybe I should need this because there's like a lot of plastic all over it.
Oh, great.
Look, even the dish got like burnt, singed. This will get you friggin' crazy. Oh, man. This
really?
Is beans, man.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, this is great. What's on top of here? Bacon and beans.
Does he usually act this way about food?
Look how skinny I am. You think
what?
I
love food? Yeah.
But look.
He used to be a cook.
Oh. Skinny, man.
The skinny cook.
I used to be a cook.
Wait, how old are you?
How old?
Yes.
Guess what? 23 and tomorrow.
I just turned 23 September.
I turned 23 on Sunday.
Well, happy birthday.
2 days before Kurt.
Tonight,
right.
I go stand over on my
see the scar?
What happened?
That's 3 weeks ago.
What happened?
I needed 5 stitches in my head in Rhode Island. I jumped off the stage with my guitar, did a flip into the crowd. I hit the cement floor with my head. I finished the set bleeding to death. The kids loved it, though. That was the best part of the whole night. About 800 people. He rushed me to hospital.
It was sick, and some guy tried to hang himself in the hospital.
Yeah, you remember? Came in with the noose and everything. It was sick. They had to tie him down and stuff. Man, Rhode Island, this is. Imagine that, Rhode Island. Who would ever think it? Sick place. Who would ever think Rhode Island, you know?
Damn. Well, say something to Max before I shut it off for a minute.
All right.
I'm going to review this.
Oh, really? All jumping aside, man? No, I'd like to say what's up to my brother Max, and I miss you, bro, and good luck with everything, and I'm looking forward to one day maybe getting together and touring, because, man, we're ready. So what's up? Waiting for you guys to say, yo, Agony, let's go. Why don't you say what's up to Max and Sepultura, because he's giving them the tape.
Yo, what's up, kid? Well, how's the baby?
How's it doing?